Hi guys, this is Sushant, Kochar. Today we are going to talk about where do men and women store fat and why. So the storage of fat tends to be more around the reproductive, near the reproductive organs. So men tend to store more fat around the abdominal region. And women who are below 45 to 50 years of age, who have not come to their menopause yet, tend to store more fat around their hip region and thighs. Hip region, hips, butts, buttocks and thighs. And the women who have crossed the age of 45 to 50 and have reached their menopause tend to store fat on the belly, just like men. Now, the reason women store fat before menopause, women store fat, more fat around hips and thighs, is to facilitate childbirth. So the women have more estrogen in their bodies as compared to men, and estrogen makes the body this tendency to store more fat around hips and thighs and buttocks. So that is the reason women store more fat over that region. And once the woman reaches menopause, then the level of estrogen goes down in woman's body, and hence the tendency to store fat around hips and thighs goes down. So the woman starts to store fat around the abdominal region. And same is the case for men. The level of estrogen in men is lower than women. That is why men do not have a tendency to store fat around hips and thighs. They store fat around abdominal region. Now, women store more fat than men because it can be thought of the in this way. So it can be thought of as an energy reserve for the time of pregnancy for women. So this they store more fat as it can be used as an energy reserve when they are pregnant. And when your body has more estrogen, it has a more tendency to store fat in the body. More estrogen means more tendency to store fat in the body. Now, some women do gain fat on belly even before the age of 45 to 50 and before menopause. Now, you might be one of those women watching. So, it can be due to your hormonal reasons and your genetic factors. But majority of the women tend to store fat near the hip and thigh region before menopause. So if you like the video, please like, comment and share. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.